A surprise move today inside a Louisville courtroom. Joshua Gouker pleaded guilty to murder, admitting in detail how he killed his 14-year-old stepson, Trey Zwicker. WLKY's Steve Bergen was in court this morning when Gouker detailed what happened. Steve?
Lexi, there was no plea deal on the table. Gouker says he decided it was time to fess up. Asked by the judge if this was in his best interest, Gouker replied, "It's as good a reason as any." Gouker's son is still facing trial for murder.
Whose idea was it for you to plead guilty today?
Mine.
Joshua Gouker previously had pointed the finger at his son, Josh Young, for the May 2011 murder of Trey Zwicker. But against the advice of his own attorneys, Gouker decided this was the day to come clean. Trey's dad, Terry, and family members on both sides were in the courtroom. Gouker claims Trey had been stealing from him. He says they smoked marijuana, then he confronted Trey.
I started scaring him about stealing from him, man. I told him, next time you steal from me, I'm going to treat you like a man, you know what I'm saying? Then he said something about Terry, like, well, then you and my dad will have a problem or some shit, man. And I just snapped. And I hit him, he went down.
Trey's body was found behind Liberty High School. Gouker said he used a metal pipe and not a baseball bat, as he previously had stated. Josh Young and his attorney, Pete Shuler, sat just a few feet away from Gouker. Based on the confession, Shuler asked Judge Barry Willett to release his client on home incarceration. The judge refused. Mark Hall represents Gouker.
What prompted Gouker to do this at this particular time?
His request. We were preparing for trial, and he decided that this is what he wanted to do.
Terry Zwicker, who quickly left the courthouse, said he is ecstatic.
Guilty is guilty, no matter how we got it.
Gouker said Trey had stolen his lighter and eaten his food. Gouker could face 20 to 50 years or life in prison. He will be sentenced on July 29th, the day his son is now scheduled to go on trial for murder. Steve Bergen, WLKY News.
Thank you, Steve. Along with murder, Gouker pleaded guilty to inducing a minor to take drugs, possession of a handgun by a convicted felon, and torturing a dog to death and killing a cat. Also, he pleaded guilty to being a persistent felon.